Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope all are safe and fine. Welcome to social online class. In the last few classes, we have learned chapter 6, right? Did you go through the book? Did you read the lesson? Did you complete the book back exercise? I hope you have completed, right? Yes. What's the title of the lesson? India's natural resources, right? India's natural resources. This lesson we have learnt about the soil and forest wealth, right? In this lesson we have learnt about the soil and forest wealth. What is soil? It is the loose upper layer of the earth surface, right? Okay. What are forests? Forests are densely covered area, right? It is densely covered with trees. Okay, we have learned different types of soil and different types of forests in this chapter, and also we have completed the book back exercise also. Today we are going to read the question answers. Okay children, yes, please listen carefully and try to read later. I'll send you the question answers through WhatsApp group. Okay, yes. Roman number 1, answer in short. Okay, Roman number 1, answer in short. What is soil? First question, what is soil? Answer, soil is the loose upper layer of the earth's surface. Okay, once again, what is soil? Soil is the loose upper layer of the earth's surface. Let me repeat. Question number 1, what is soil? Answer is, soil is the loose upper layer of the earth's surface. Clear? Okay. Then question number 2, what is a forest? An area that is densely covered by trees is called a forest. Clear? Once again, let me read the question. What is a forest? Answer is, an area that is densely covered by trees is called a forest. It's very easy, okay? All the questions are very easy. Try to read and learn, okay? What is a forest? An area that is densely covered by trees is called a forest. Next question. Question number 3. What is leaching? What is leaching? Answer, leaching is the process by which minerals get washed away from the soil due to heavy rain. Okay, leaching is the process by which minerals get washed away from the soil due to heavy rain. Okay children, once again let me read the question with answer. What is leaching? Leaching is the process by which minerals get washed away from the soil due to heavy rain. Clear? Okay. Now question number 4. Name the different kinds of soil. Name the different kinds of soil. Alluvial soil, laterite soil, mountain soil, black soil, red soil, and sandy soil. Once again, name the different kinds of soil. Alluvial soil, laterite soil, mountain soil, black soil, red soil, sandy soil. Okay children, once again let me read the fourth question. Name the different kinds of soil. Alluvial soil, laterite soil, mountain soil, black soil, red soil, sandy soil. Right? Okay. There are 6 types of soil. They are alluvial soil, laterite soil, mountain soil, black soil, red soil, and sandy soil. Now, mention the different types of forests in India. Okay. Mention the different types of forests in India. The different types of forests in India are evergreen forest, deciduous forest, coniferous forest, thorn forest, tidal forest. Okay, once again, the different types of forest in India are evergreen forest, deciduous forest, coniferous forest, thorn forest and tidal forest. Mention the different types of forest in India. This is the last short answer, okay? Evergreen forest, deciduous forest, coniferous forest, thorn forest and tidal forest. Okay, when you are reading, please study the spellings also, okay children? It is very important. If you commit mistakes in the spellings, means you will not be getting marks. Okay, yes, please study the spellings clearly. Okay children, once again let me read the fifth question. Mention the different types of forest in India. Evergreen forest, deciduous forest, coniferous forest, thorn forest, tidal forest. Okay, yes. We have completed all the five short answers. Now the detailed answer, okay. Two, answer in detail, okay. Roman number two, answer in detail. We can read the detailed answer now, okay. All the short answers we have completed. We can read the detailed answer now. First question, only one detailed answer is there, okay. Yes. How are forests useful to us? How are forests useful to us? Uses of forest, okay. You know, right? You can write on your own. Understood, children? Yes. Forests are nature's gift to us. Okay. Forests are nature's gift to us. Then, forests are helpful to us in many ways. Okay. Forests are helpful to us in many ways. Forests give us oxygen to breathe. Forests give us oxygen to breathe. They reduce global warming. They reduce global warming. They provide us food and medicine. They provide us food and medicine. Next point, they provide shelter to a large variety of animals and birds. Okay, they provide shelter to a large variety of animals and birds. They prevent floods and soil erosion. They prevent floods and soil erosion. Okay, yes, once again, let me read. How are forests useful to us? Okay, you can read along with me or repeat after me. Okay, forests are nature's gift to us. Forests are helpful to us in many ways. First point, forests give us oxygen to breathe. Next, they reduce global warming. Next point, they provide us food and medicine. Next point, they provide shelter to a large variety of animals and birds. They prevent floods and soil erosion. Okay, once again, let me read this question. Very easy. Please listen and learn. Okay, yes, if you know more points, you can write on your own. It's not a problem. Okay, but spelling should be perfect and correct. Okay, children, yes. How are forests useful to us? Forests are nature's gift to us. Forests are helpful to us in many ways. Forests give us oxygen to breathe. They reduce global warming. They provide us food and medicine. They provide shelter to a large variety of animals and birds. They prevent floods and soil erosion. Okay, children, clear? You know to read this question answers. Only five short answers and only one detail. Okay. Do you know to read all these? Yes, I hope you can read and study. Right? Okay, very good. Okay. We have learnt about the India's natural resources, soil wealth and forest wealth. Okay. We have completed the last lesson of term one. Okay, children? Yes. You must study all the six lessons for the term exam. Upcoming exam in this month, okay. After 1 week, you are going to write the exam, okay. 1 or 2 weeks, after 1 or 2 weeks, you are going to write the exam. Please prepare well for that, okay. Yes, whatever we have given, you have to study everything, including the book back exercises. Don't omit that. Okay, fill in the blanks, choose, match, everything you have to study along with the question answers. Those who didn't copy the notes, please copy it in your social notebook neatly. Understood? Use black pen for the question as well as the headings and blue for writing the answers. Already you have written like that, right? Then continue it. Okay, children? Yes? Please try to attend Zoom classes, okay? You are not at all coming. Only few children, I can see you, one or two or three, four only. They are coming for Zoom class, okay? Please attend the Zoom class. Okay, children? Yes? Please study well. Go through the book once again. Read the book once again. And also study the question answers with the spellings. Clear? Okay. I hope you understood this lesson. If you have any doubt, please contact me personally in my private number. Okay? Yes, study the answers with the spellings. Spellings are very important. Without the spellings, if you are studying also, when you are writing, you will not get any mark. Okay? We will not give any grace mark. Okay, children? Please study the spellings thoroughly and then write the exam. Okay? Yes? If you are studying now, it will be very easy for you next year. If you are not studying, it's very difficult to study next year. Okay, children? Yes? Hope you will study well. Obey your parents. Study well. Take care. Stay safe. Okay? See you in the next class. Okay, children? Bye.